So this is a great drill to cue the athlete to coil or spiral into their hips, which is huge for athletic performance. But it's also really good for cleaning up rotational bowel mechanics because the slow eccentric isometric allows the athlete to fine-tune their movement. Great job.